Hi, I'm Tucker Williams. I'm with the RV Corral. Thank you for taking your time to watch this quick video of our 2014 Keystone Hideout 28-foot bunkhouse trailer. Start up front here, two propane tanks, does come with a couple batteries, nice diamond shield up front to protect the front of your trailer here as you're driving down the road. As we get in here, you notice we've got nice full-length storage. It does go all the way to the other side. And that'll back up here to this about, half the coach here awning. And this is an electric awning. There's a spot inside, just push a button, it's gonna come out. No more messing around with the hook or anything like that on this particular unit. Notice it does have nice clearance. It is quite a bit off the ground. A lot of the trailers that do have this kind of clearance have a two-step entry. We do have a triple entry here, so it makes it a lot easier to get in and a lot safer also. Spot right here, the TV on the inside, which I'll show you where it goes also in a minute. That TV is bracketed in just a little round pin that just lifts up and out. If you want to, you can take that, bracket it here, or even get another TV. TV is so inexpensive anymore, and it just slides right into here. Plug it into here, and it'll run off the antenna or DVD from the inside also. So you can have a TV mounted here and on the outside. Outside shower. And I don't have this unlocked right now too, but it's nice that we do have an extra door to get into the back of this particular unit. This is the bathroom, which is wonderful. So if you're camping and you got kids, don't have to go running through this whole unit to use a potty. They can come straight into here. Moving into the back, you notice we do have a spare tire and you do have a roof rack here, or a ladder, excuse me. You can fully walk on the roof of this unit too, so if you want to get up there or if you need to seal something, whatever it might be, climb right up and go ahead and do that. You notice here these are where the rear bunks are, so when you get to traveling, you can store quite a bit of stuff out here. This will fold up also. Nice storage along that line too. And you can see on the outside how big this slide out is. And so once we get inside, you'll see how much room this actually gives you in the unit. And then obviously the other side of our storage here that I showed you earlier. So let's go take a look inside. So as we come in here, the first thing I'll point out is you do have all your controls for slide outs, for the power awning, your battery condition, your fluid levels, all right here. You also have your hot water heater too. It is gas and electric. It can be switched at the push of a button. And then moving inside here, you can see how much room you really do have. You do have some separation. You do have a full queen size bed back here with the pillow top mattress, and it will shut off here. Nice long hanging closets here on that particular side and on this side. TV that mounts directly right here. You can swivel it to either side of this particular unit. This is here is an all-in-one media player, so radio, CD player, DVD player, and a spot for MP3s that you can plug your iPad, iPhone, whatever you might have, right into here and run that through your system also. Good storage above here too. So we get in the slide out, you notice how deep it is. Deepest slides on the market. It is a flat floor, nothing you're gonna be stubbing your toes on or anything like that. Keystone does a wonderful job of finishing out their windows too. All framed out, all, and these are actually, you can remove these and wash them. So if that's something that you wanted to do, it can be done. And then also we've got the really nice nightshades here too. Good storage throughout here. You notice that they do open sideways, a lot easier to get in. They're not the cheap ones that only open this way. You're gonna have a little more difficulty getting in and out. As we move back into the kitchen, you notice how much workspace I have here. Places to sit here, a lot here. You do have the extension here. Nice big two sinks in here, and this one's big enough to fit regular plates. Little microwave, three burner stove, and good size oven too. It's a little bigger than some of them that are out there. Good clearance here. I'm about 6 feet tall. You notice we have a lot of room through here. Air conditioning is ducted throughout each individual area, so it's not all dumping in one spot. It is getting distributed throughout this particular coach. And as we move back here, you notice we do have the couch that does make into a bed. Nice big, I mean, this is a huge dinette right here. This table is freestanding. It can be moved around if you wanted to take it outside. This particular section here is on rollers. There is storage underneath here. You can pull this out, put it on the other side if you wanted to have, you know, people sit here, and then easier instead of having to go all the way to the back. You can even take this outside, flip it over, have that there that's not going to soak up the moisture and things like that too. So a little flexibility of how you might want to set this up once you got to your campground. And then as we move back here, nice big refrigerator, huge pantry. Another spot here, this is set up right now for closet, for, you know, hanging coats and things like that. Again, really deep, pretty good size, and then there are some hanging drawers back in through there too. And then you can see here's our bunk beds. A little ladder to get up to the top. Not little skinny twin bunk beds. I mean, good sized bunk beds on each one of these. So really, I mean, you could sleep 2, 4, 6, 8, I mean, 10 people here comfortably if you really wanted to take that many people. And then getting into the bathroom, you can see how much room this has. And then there's the access I was talking about earlier with regard to the bathroom. So again, that's our 2014 Keystone Hideout. This unit is built here in Oregon, and it's part of the Keystone family, which has been the best-selling towable product for years and years and years and years now. If you have any question about pricing, payments, if your truck can tow it, you know, weights, capacities, things like that, please give me a call. My name's Tucker, and my phone number is 541-221-5675. Thank you so much. Have a great day.